body lane, entering the second place. Final turn, it looks like Maxime Rooney is still in the lead. Forrest White, in lane 5, pushing up a little bit.